Here comes the pitch. And Nolan fists it into right center field, into the alleyway. Long run for Franklin Rollin, and he dives full extension to make the catch. That's a heck of a play by the Wood Ducks right fielder, and that saves a run. We go to the third. Wood Ducks and Dash tied at one. Jake Eisenberg has the play-by-play action next on the Dash Baseball Network.